Today's gaming video is brought to you by Brave. Truly faster, actually safer. Watch all my gaming videos on the Brave browser. It's easy to support Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. Just go to https://brave.com/vid010 or click the link below. Hello there, welcome back to Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. I'm your host, The Big Geek, and I'm doing this audio narration post-recording. I had some issues with my digital blue snowball. Not really a big issue, I accidentally disconnected it. So I'm re-recording my voice over this gameplay. Just to let you know, Puzzle Quest Challenge of the Warlords, Fantasy RPG, Bejeweled game, and what we're doing is we're I'm going to be learning the charge spell. I'm not going to be doing the Lich's death gaze spell just yet, but first I was able to learn the charge spell from the Minotaur that I had captured earlier, and by doing this I'd be able to gain more strength, more wisdom and more skill, and it can do a better job next time. So don't forget to like this video and share with your friends at Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Google+, or whatever social media websites you use these days, your kids use. And subscribe to my gaming channel and click that notification bell. Check out my Facebook and Twitter. Download the Brave browser, all that jazz. It helps me out every time someone downloads the Brave browser. I get a little bit of a digital basic attention token for the people downloading my Brave browser. It gives me some rewards for the hard work I do on this YouTube channel and also on my website. So download it for yourself. Notice the difference when you download the Brave browser. Let's get on with the gameplay. We're going to learn the charge spell from the Minotaur that we had captured earlier in our Citadel. Researching the Minotaur's charge spell. So here we go. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Video gaming is already in progress, and we'll talk to you again real soon. Thanks for watching, gamers. Thank you for tuning in, and just sit back, relax, and enjoy as I win this spell and show you how to do it. All right, thanks for watching. Enjoy, and I promise I will get my audio fixed up and tuned up next video.
You are victorious!
Thank you. The browsers of today are broken. They've been overtaken by a barrage of sneaky and annoying ads, trackers that follow your habits, and cookies that build profiles, and all sorts of other internet clutter that's taking precedence over the content that you want to see. In fact, these useless bytes can take up to a whopping 50% of page load times, with a third of it anxiously trying to learn more about you. To make matters worse, some ad blockers are even letting ads through when large advertisers pay them. But do you really want a leaky ad blocker? It's because of these very reasons that we developed Brave, a new browser that kicks internet crud to the curb and makes it faster, safer, and better to surf the web than your current browser. With Brave, everything you need is built right in. We integrated technology that automatically blocks trackers, annoying ads, and shields everything that can cramp your style and destruct your privacy. With it, you can expect increased speeds nearly 2 times faster on laptops and up to 4 times faster on mobile. And unlike any other browser, Brave allows you to support your favorite publishers with automatic micropayments, so it's a win-win for you and your favorite sites. To top it all off, Brave is open source, because we truly believe it's our web and we need to fix it together. So ask yourself this question: do you want a web browser made for the internet of today? If so, try Brave. It's faster, safer, and ad-free.